You ought to be sacked. So wait, Oga, it is better Oga sack me. Eh? It is better I get sacked to continue this dream. What kind of nonsense is this now?
Yeah. My house. Adwaya.
I was just dreaming about it today.
Oh wow.
Oga. Eh? Welcome, sir.
Hi, how are you?
Why, sir?
Welcome, sir.
Oh, wow. Gentle.
Sir, what is this look all about? What is this look all about? Faith.
Husband.
Do you know each other?
No.
Gentle.
Sir.
What is that?
Nothing, sir. Nothing.
Nothing?
Yes, sir.
Well, Gentle and Dublowski.
So,
here is Beth. This is Beth. She is my new wife. Yes, my new wife. And she's not from this country. She is not from this country. She is from Hong Kong. Hong Kong.
Ah, Oga, did I just hear you say Hong Kong?
Boom.
Hong Kong is Asia continent.
Boom. Hong Kong. Her name is Beth. Perfect.
My husband.
This is Gentle and Dublowski. Okay. They are my house boys.
Okay.
They are my servants. Leave her! Did I tell you to shake her? Ah, Gentle! Did I tell you to shake her?
Sorry, sir.
Sorry for yourself. Idiot. Perfect.
My husband.
Look, Gentle and Dublowski. Betty here is the new madam in this house. Is the new madam in this house, so I don't want any complaint. Make sure you give her all the respect that you are giving to me. I don't want to complain. If I hear any complaint, I will send anybody. This is my Django Django. Gbidi 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 gbidi. Panku panku. Uguaho. Bedi bedi. Bedi bedi. This is your house voice.
And so on and so on.
Ah, Miss Faith. You are welcome once again.
Dublowski, you are not going to believe this. You see this girl that Oga just brought, that he called his wife. This is the same girl I saw in my dream.
Serious? Wait.
You mean you saw Oga's wife in your dream? Bam! Even before I know her now. We were about to degepose before you woke me up. You were about to degepose. She took me into the bush. We were about to degepose before you woke me up. So this kind of thing exists in this world.
Gentle, you know what? Don't worry. You see that Oga's wife? She's yours.
Hey!
Trust me. See, let me tell you. There is a reason for everything. God purposely brought her to this house through Oga to be yours.
Are you saying the truth?
Lie! Don't worry. Anything you are about to do, I will back you up.
Eh?
Lie!
So you are behind me?
I am behind you, and beside you, and beware you. Trust me, don't worry. That girl is yours.
But it's Oga's wife we are talking about now.
Oga's wife or not Oga's wife, trust me on this one. That girl is yours.
Yeah. Look at the way she even shake me, sir. I found love in her eyes.
Love at first sight.
You are the type of friend I like.
Laugh.
And you will always be the type of friend I will like.
Laugh.
We move.
We move.
I say we move.
We move.
My husband. When this one starts now, you know what? You will see.
Madam, I'm sorry, ma'am.
Leave me alone. What's that?
Can't you see that Oga is not around? This is the right time for you to shoot your shot.
Can't you see that Oga is not around?
You are very stupid. Last time, this is how you brought me out. You brought me out to come and meet this madam. And she almost slapped me. She threatened to tell Oga. And now you are bringing me out again. Remember that day, you ran away.
Call me. Let the past be for the past. Now is the present. Don't worry. This time around, I am strongly behind you. Don't worry. And for our threat, forget about our threat. It's just an empty threat. And remember, Oga said she's from Hong Kong. That's how they behave. If they're in love with somebody, they need to show it with aggression to know if you're a man and ready to fight for her. Don't worry. It's just an empty threat. She wants to know if you really love her.
Laugh. Are you sure about what you're saying?
I read about Hong Kong people. I know what they can do. You understand?
It's true.
Laugh.
Because the way my dad was staring at me that day, he will say maybe this guy is scared though.
Don't be scared. Be brave as a lion. Go to her and comfort her and hold her at the waist.
It's true.
Laugh.
I should hold her, be.
Harder, harder.
What is that? What is going on here? What is going on here? What is that?
It's James. That's how he used to behave. As you can see, he just came and grabbed me.
He grabbed you. He grabbed you.
He grabbed me.
Dedo, what is that? What is that?
My husband, people told me that he's going to be stronger than you if I give him a chance.
You will be stronger than me.
Yes.
Oh, my wife. Help. Help. Lublaski. Lublaski. Come over here. You are even at home. Lublaski. Are you aware that Gento wants to propose my wife? Gento wants to propose my wife and you did not tell me. You did not tell me.
Me? No. I am not aware. Gento, you are proposing Oga's wife. Ow! Oga, I did not know.
You did not know.
My hand is not inside.
You are not aware. Gento, you are finished. You are finished. No matter, tomorrow is your salary day. Tomorrow is your salary day. But it is cancelled. It is cancelled. You are fired. You are fired. Yes, you are fired. Lublaski!
Sir!
Within 5 seconds, I want to see this idiot out of my compound.
Yes, sir.
Action!
I can explain. It's Lublaski.
Idiot! Idiot! My boy, guy!
Joseph the Dreamer!
this one, pay me. I thought you said you dreamt about you and her. This guaguay setting it on fire. Now you have lost your job. Sometimes men are the architect of their own misfortune. I've been a lot of.
I'm